It's the new mothership. Welcome to Monday Nitro.
Toss your remote away. There's no reason to channel flip with the Monday Nitro we have planned.
This show is looking way better than last week's.
Here comes a true superstar.
And from Springfield, Illinois, the Action Women's Champion, Ashley!
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work numb.
There's the bell, and we're looking at a superstar many have considered to be a natural to the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has the instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment, but she'll be contending with a woman who's had a groundswell of support as of late, a competitor who's going to use that outpouring to fuel her in this fight. Oh, and a clothesline to follow. Oh, my God. Oh, costly error there.
Stomping away.
Into the corner now.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
Kidneys.
Golly.
Enabled to counter.
Famouser.
The springboard attack fails to land. She turns it right around with a counter. Taken down by the neck. Paying it right back with a reversal. She'll get sent out the hard way. She heads out, but this one can be lost by count out. She flips it back on her. And back into the ring. Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation. Had that one scouted.
Taking flight. Risky move paid off big.
Uh-oh. A side kick.
On the move, bouncing out the ropes. She still has enough energy for a simple kick out.
She adjusts it and reverses it. Things taking a turn for her now.
Brutal stomp to the body and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
To the midsection, double underhook. Oh, butterfly. Look, can she keep her down? Fending off a two count there.
Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
Submission is locked in.
Tap out coming. Tap out coming. And she escapes the
submission.
Double underhook. Into the powerbomb.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Nobody does that better.
Makes the cover.
Two. And she's still in the game.
Just when you think it's the end, she stays alive.
What amazing resilience. Is this the start of a comeback?
Big maneuver executed perfectly, but still was not enough. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous to the sky.
Striker all the way from the top.
To the spine. Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
And responds with a counter of their own. Places her right in the corner. Got her where she wants her. Big time. We're going to end this thing now. She's starting to drag a little bit.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Precision.
And her resolve's looking unsteady here.
Yeah, she needs to revise her methods quickly.
The front face lock applied.
Nice suplex. We all know what she's looking to do next.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
A hook, opponent trapped, powerbomb!
Kick on the mark,
and that could be all. Let's see.
If this lands, it's over.
Good Lord, Phoenix Splash! One of the most impressive moves I've ever seen.
And that's the match. The match is over. That's all she wrote.
That's a win worth celebrating. That's a win you remember for a long time.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 190 pounds, Chris Danger.
This superstar has actually told me before that they can be loyal to a fall.
Well, that's the kind of thing that leaves your back just waiting to get stabbed, Saxton. Trust me.
Wait, trust you? I've seen your NXT career. You were a backstabber too.
Yep. Which is why I have plenty of experience on the topic.
And here he comes.
Go get him! Go, go, go!
And his opponent from New Hampshire, weighing in at 235 pounds, Nathan Phillips.
This is a... What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
But he'll be facing off against someone who is trying to shut down all the naysayers. Someone ready to claim a spot at the top of our business.
Ooh, running knee strike.
Man, just a multitude of strikes.
Rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all of them lethal. Rolling elbow.
Woo-wee.
Check this out. Just deadlifted up into a powerbomb.
Oh, knee to the face.
And now the pressure's mounting on him.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here.
Taking this to the floor.
Powerbomb to the floor.
Ruthless.
One. Two.
These two competitors keeping a safe amount of distance between one another.
Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Rolling elbow.
Woo-wee. He moved, but can he capitalize?
Dangerous spot for him to be in.
He's got to figure out a way to get back in it, guys.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Look at this.
Vicious combination of strikes.
Like he's got all open arms and feet.
Something ominous is looming. Looking to end this one.
Oh, he retaliates. Oh. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Down on the opponent.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
From the top, he misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
A neck breaker.
Pump handle locked in.
Just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Headed up, he's thinking big.
Pick your jaw up off the floor.
Amazing rotation on the 6-3 splash.
Meet him at the pay window.
Oh, he just kicked out.
I don't know how he just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either.
Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done. Oh, man.
Good grief.
Turn your lights out.
Into the turnbuckle. What are they going to do here off the second rope? Tornado snap suplex. Hoping to end it here.
Two.
And he fights it off.
What a match.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Down with a snap air. Point on this one.
Bicycle knee strike.
Turning up the band. It is time.
Just like he envisioned.
That
was an awesome win for this young man.
One of the biggest in his career by far.
What a battle. Respect to both competitors.
And this I love. This I absolutely love. Maybe you should have taken a page out of that kid's book in your career, Corey. Great sportsmanship.
Yeah, now we're talking.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 222 pounds, Brandon Collins.
Everyone in this match is competing at such a high level. I predict one of the most...
That's it.
Yeah, now we're talking.
And his opponent, representing Weapons of Mass Destruction, from Rutherford, New Jersey, weighing in at 240 pounds, MTK.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe. Superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
But he'll be taking on an individual who is turning a lot of heads as of late. He's gained a level of popularity and has steadily grown week by week, and he wants to prove that the hype is legitimate.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Yeah.
Set up, ready to strike.
Shotgun drop kick.
Got him where he wants him.
Up and
Falcon Arrow suplex.
Really just laying it in.
Oh!
Muscling up their opponent.
What a gut-wrench powerbomb.
He's lost some of his win now.
If he can hold.
Uh-oh, second rope. Fighting back with a counter.
Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
Oh, from behind.
He turns it around. And he's showcasing some dominance here.
He's looking relentless.
Counter. And now there's an opening.
And then
zigzag. Missed timing with that springboard.
A little thunder roll.
Truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Rapid shots right to the gut.
What a shot.
He eludes the contact.
Counter after counter.
Place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Oh, he retaliates.
Golly, that sounded rough.
You see that propelled through the air.
Brainbuster!
Carefully stalking their opponent.
Boom! Basement dropkick. This could be it. Cover for the win!
Kicks out before the two count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take. Three count?
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see.
The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out?
Uh-oh. Both arms trapped. This will not end well.
Oh, stop it. Stop it. Stop. Jeez.
Both wrists captured. And
an incredible wherewithal to get the shoulder up.
Yeah, you would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver.
All of that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall.
I think we know what's coming next. From the top!
Kick connects from the top. This match may be nearing its limit.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing forearm.
Uh-oh, here's the setup.
Boom!
The demons are being summoned.
He is getting shredded. And here we go. Single leg crab. Is it fully locked in?
Oh, just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing.
Losing this match would absolutely destroy him. He's trying to fight it the best he can.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Thunder face first. We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Cool. Elbow lands hard.
Moonsault! Moonsault! Oh, saw it coming. Going for it again.
Oh my goodness! Can he put this one away?
Sent into the corner.
Things went from bad to worse.
What is this competitor planning now?
On the top, looking for a superplex. Oh, man. And not done yet.
There's more to come. Falcon Arrow.
Vicious knees and kicks back in. My goodness.
This is a way to incapacitate every inch of your opponent, slowly, methodically, and painfully.
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of
he's going back to the ring.
Man, landing awkwardly. This one has to be over.
Shoulders down.
Here.
I agree, it was quite the display tonight.
Boom, sit-out slam.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Rapid shots right to the gut. Good night.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a...
Better get ready. This is gonna be good.
I have to say, these matches hold a special place in my heart.
And he sends him into the corner.
Ah, kick!
Nasty kick.
Whoa!
High feel. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Systematic attack on that arm.
Rolling neck snap. Oh, there's the old stump puller leg snap. Very effective. Oh, God, that hurt. Tagged into action.
Oh, jarring back elbow.
Clothesline all the way to the floor. You want to get nuts? Let's get nuts. Let's fly.
Oh, that can dislocate something.
Ooh, a sharp kick.
He's in off the tag. Yeah. Into a sleeper hold.
Oh, a neck breaker.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
If he's smart, he'll make a tag soon. A break on the apron could help him mitigate this damage.
A quick cover.
Only getting one out of that pin.
Not even a two count for him.
Yeah.
Oh, the hook suplex.
He saw it coming.
And he's able to counter.
Come on, count along if you want.
The 10 baits of the Bodrin.
Shot after shot after shot. My goodness. Oh, my gosh. With one hand.
By the neck up and
down. Chuck Lariat slam.
Taken control.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
Springboard misses the target.
Wow, look at the power.
Oh, into a German suplex.
Nine.
Oh, loving one.
He's absorbed some damage already.
See as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
How's that for a count?
Able to elude it.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
Yeah, the defects in his game are leaving him vulnerable.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Yeah. There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Hard impact on the backdrop.
He switches it back around.
He saw that one coming.
swinging neck breaker. Shoulder to the gut. No way.
No! Did you hear the thud?
Check out the springboard.
He has to be at his limit now. And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Well measured.
Springboard elbow drive.
That has got to be it.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
Soaring.
And he's just picking him apart now.
It is all going his way.
The dream work in this tag team victory.
That was a great example of what a tag team can do. Things are about to get good.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Coalition from Maryland, weighing in at 215 pounds, the Ultraviolet Zone World Champion, Kendrick.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form. It's this simple for the champ. Win no matter what the stakes are. This is gonna be good.
And his opponent from Rutherford, New Jersey, weighing in at 225 pounds, Joshua Martinez.
You know, for how polite and respectful this person is, the crowd sure isn't returning the favor.
They are wearing their disdain on their sleeves.
Well, I think it's a real shame. Here's a competitor who goes through all the trouble of putting up a friendly facade, and the WWE Universe just wants to tear him down for being a little mean.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential. And I can't disagree with him. I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company. It will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could take him very far. Coming into this fight, his opponent's been boasting a new, more aggressive attitude. We'll have to see if that new approach will produce any dividend.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
Ooh, harsh kick. The outside. That's dangerous out here. Very dangerous, and he's going out after him. Oh, no. Could he be thinking? Not on the apron.
Apron powerbomb.
Returning to the ring now. Got to find a way to get out of this.
Yeah. Huge toss. Counter.
Into the corner now. Sharp knee.
Ooh,
He has him right where he wants him. Nobody home.
Oh.
Oh, nice back rotation suplex.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
He's going for the pin. And skirts out of the pin.
Trying to get this over with pronto.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Talk about dismantling your opponent. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Rolling neck snap.
Carefully measured.
Again?
Another knee drop.
He avoids the damage.
Full Nelson.
Dragon suplex.
While you can, everyone.
Getting him into the corner.
Some good hits.
Climbing to the top rope.
Dodges.
Oh, what a windup. Countered it just in time.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Two. Kick out close to three.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Two.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Michinoku driver.
With ease. Boom, right back. He's running into some problems here, guys.
He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point.
Four. Slingshot.
Forearm smash.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well. He has got something destructive in his mind.
Oh, look at this, all packaged.
To the announce desk.
Just look at this scene. Absolute carnage.
This match has gotten out of control, and I don't know if it was worth it.
Yeah, well, this sanguineous WWE Universe loved it, Saxton. Make of that what you will.
What are you waiting for? Get back in there.
You tell him, Saxton.
Olympic slam.
Taking aim.
Does he hold him here? He's able to beat a two count.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank. He's positioning himself, closing in.
Counters, this could be an opportunity. HR.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh is right. Package pile driver.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
This one really came down to the wire, but you're looking at the winner who pulled it out.
He was as on top of things as he could possibly be here tonight, and look how it paid off.